So we need this kind of bit. I don't know what it is called, but it is longer, like a rectangular shape. So you don't necessarily need the exact bead. So anything that looks similar to this is okay. We also need a copper wire, a cutter, and a pliers. So I just cut a generous length of wire. I don't really measure my wire, so I just eyeball it. I'm going to use this my tiny screwdriver in different sizes. So I use this in making loops, but you can use a pen or whatever that looks similar to this. So I'm going to use this one the loop for the necklace. Now if you do have a loop maker, the better. But this is a good alternative. So it doesn't necessarily need to be perfect. Rearrange the loops. Okay. They're kind of press it hard.